Hello and welcome to episode number 9 of the Odense Chronicles. Yes, so for today we are going to go through the transfers we made this transfer window in January. And well, we brought some loanies in, and I'm going to show you. We brought in Mads Bistrup from RB Leipzig. I'm going to play him as a ball-winning midfielder. He can sort of do it. Young talent, 18 years old. Very good. Not too expensive. And I brought in Oscar Buhr, who can fill in at right back and right wing back. Also Danish. And 21 years old, pretty decent also, not too expensive either. I brought in Liam Miller, who's going to fill in at advanced forward. He's pretty quick, he can finish decently enough, fairly young and fairly cheap as well. And then I made a nostalgia signing. It's Jibi Fall, and as you can see from his history, he has been in OB twice, and this was his glory period where he scored a lot of goals and were sold for a substantial amount. Then he then returned and had a lesser successful episode, and as you can see he has now returned and he's pretty old and his attributes are deteriorating, but I couldn't help myself. And his wages weren't too bad and he can still finish and he's pretty decently strong and he can hit a ball. And as you can see from the club info, he's actually favorite personnel. So I think that's that's decent enough. And well, now we have some depth in the striker section. We have 5 strikers if we count Mart Lida, who is starting to recover from his injury, but worst case scenario he's still 2 months out. So yes, so today we are playing against Brøndby IF, who are currently sitting 7th in the league. Points wise, we're actually just 1 point apart. So we definitely need to win this in order for us to secure top half. As you can see, not many games are remaining, so we have to clutch all the points we can get. Runners won their game, so they jump ahead of us. AGF. Well, I think that's better that they win and we get some breathing space in the bottom, perhaps. I can live with that. I tried to sell towards Clue. Didn't exactly work out. At least not for the moment, anyway. And if I remember correctly, last time we played Brøndby, we lost the game. It was away, I think, and we lost. No! It was a draw. Alright. So, we're just going to set the lineup here. So yeah, Janus Tagman is suspended, so Mads Bistrup is making his debut today, and we have our center backs here: Juel Andersen, Larsen Tversgaard, Barrett Laursen, and Johnson Laursen. Laursen brothers are back, even though they're not brothers, don't tell anyone. Thranderson, Jens Jakob Thomasen, Svensson, and Jabali. Liam Miller, Oscar Boer are making their way onto the bench, and as you can see, a lot of injuries actually. So that's not so good, but hopefully it will get better soon. I also signed two very good physios, so maybe that will help on the injury amount over time. So yeah, they're playing sort of the same system, only with wingers. And maybe that will leave some room for us to win in the middle. So I'm going aggressive. And I believe in you, faith in you, faith in you. Let's get it. Let's get it on. So, Brøndby start with a free kick here. Simon Hedlund shooting. Kasper Larsen clearing it. Ryan Johnson picks the ball up. Plays it in between for Isam Jabali, and it's off the post. Not good enough. But a decent start, nevertheless. Isam Jabali with a free kick here. It gets cleared, and when we try to counter, we pick the ball back up. Alexander Juhl loses the ball in a critical area. He plays it through to Imraz, and Oliver Christensen saves it. Good, Oliver. Hedlund with the corner. Plays it in, far post. Gets cleared. And nothing more. There we go. Barrett throw in, loses it. Gamleby clears it, and Juhl clears it back to Barrett. We lose the ball once again, and Imraz is running in behind. What can he do? Finishes, but in the side net. Barrett with a free kick. Thranderson, and it's it's offside. Damn. Get creative up in here. Come on, we need this. Far from pleased. Higher tempo, perhaps. Maybe a bit less direct, actually, and just higher tempo. Just push it forward just a notch, and let's see how that plays out for us. Demand more. So, one beyond the ball here, dwelling on it. Trying to get out wide for Fana. Gets past one, gets past two, maybe, no. It's a cross, but we managed to clear it. Thranderson going forward with the ball here. Plays it up to Isam Jabali. What can he do? He finishes, but Schwebe blocks the ball. So Barrett, corner. Cleared by Brøndby. Barrett again. It's a good tackle from Bergeid. And it's our throw-in, but no more highlight. Oh, it's a corner. Barrett, near post, and Tversko hits it over the bar. Going to demand more. Maybe we should make a sub soon. Nothing's happening. Oh, here we go. Ryan Johnson to Thomasen. Ryan Johnson again. plays it into Tomasen. It gets blocked. Ryan Johnson, another cross. Thunderson picks it up. It's a shot, but it's wide. I don't actually have anyone to fill in for you, Jakob Berita. Lulon can maybe do it. What to do? What to do? I think I'm going to do this. Maybe just a bit higher. Hopefully we won't regret it. Go on, get it. Get the win. We need a home win soon. Kasper Larsen with the throw in here. Thrandersson back to Larsen. Oliver Lund on the right back. It's a cross. Alexander Yoon clears it. Johnson picks it up. Tversko plays it back to Oliver Christensen. Don't mess up here. Place it forward. Bistrup to Tversko. Larsen out wide for Oliver Lund again. Place it in the middle for Thrandersson. Bistrup to Mason. Playing around nicely here. It's a cross and Sander Svensson finishes. No offside. 1-0 Odense. Super good, man. So maybe just make a defensive substitution now, and I'm just realizing just now that I don't have any center backs to fill in. That's annoying. Okay, I'm gonna do this then. Lone, you can play this, and I'm going to change. Kapoor. Yeah. Maybe a bit more defensive. Just want to keep this result. That would be pretty nice. More disciplined. Hold shape, regroup. Stay on feet. We should stay, yeah, right on the edge of the box. That would be nice. Title marking. Go on, you can do this. Come on, Obi. Of course, because why the F not? Yeah, Lund, you're out again, and just do this so they don't leave a big gap in between. Oh, Svensson to Tomasen, long ball wide for Thrandersson, up front for Miller. Miller! Schwebe saves it. Gamleby with the ball here. Don't mess up now. That would be unbearable. Throw in. Hopefully we'll have the end of the match now. Ref. Oh, it's a free kick. Oh, Jesus. I can't watch. Let me know how it goes. Okay. We cleared the ball for now. Thank you. Super important, super good, very nice victory. So 5 to 6 days. I can live with that. That's more realistic for us. Yes, very decent indeed. So now we're going to progress forward to the Randers game. See you there. Welcome back. Now we're going to play the Randers FC game. And as you can see from the league table, it's pretty even. We have a bit of a better goal difference, but not much. And yeah, otherwise it's pretty stalemate. Hopefully we can beat these a-holes and give ourselves the advantage in our ambition to secure top half this season. So Kasper Larsen is injured with a pulled thigh, and we could play Markulen for no full match sharpness. I'm going to play Oliver Lund, and I'm going to sub Ryan for Oscar Buhr. Otherwise, I think the team is pretty solid. Of course, the captain is going back into the team here for Troels Klöv. Madu still injured. Jan Skjelvik still injured. Yeah, they'll just sit this one out, I think. So yeah, otherwise same team as last time. And hopefully we can beat Randers FC. We're playing away, expecting a win. Faith in the boys. And we're off. Let's demand more from the boys. And nothing's happening. Nothing's happening. And nothing is happening. And we have a throw-in. So Jabali heads it here to Tomason, and Barrett with a shot. I just got a bit confused because it said Rasmussen, and that must be Oscar Buhr. Yeah, Oscar Buhr Rasmussen. Okay, that makes sense. Now we know. Sorry, a bit of yawning here. Tomason gets the ball. It's a long shot, and very, very disappointing. Randers with the ball. Oscar Buhr picks the ball up. He finishes, but the keeper blocks the ball. And we get a corner kick. Jakob Barrett, near post thingy, but Roema clears it. Yule battles for the ball, but loses. And it goes to nothing. Randers with their first highlight. Kelleser to Koblin. And it's a cross. Marvin Ego hits it home. And we're behind. That's super disappointing. Jakob Barrett is playing absolutely dreadful. Tversko with a long ball to Svensson. Plays it back to Bistrup. And we lose it. Vito with a long ball. Kelleser picks it up. Plays it in behind for Kamara. And It's a penalty for some fucking reason. Vito takes it and they score. I could almost cry. Christensen plays it short for Trasco. Long ball forward. Jabali. Nice touch. Through ball for Svensson and he misses it. We can't seem to catch a break this game. It's Mason with the corner. Near post. Rannes clears it. We keep possession and it's a free kick. Jabali steps up. Shoots and it's wide. So I'm going to eat these little a-holes alive. So, we're going to launch the full offensive game plan here. We're two behind. And we definitely need a better attitude from the boys in order for us to secure any type of useful result. We get a free kick here. And we lose it. Long ball forward for Rannes. Tomasen gets the ball here. Jabali plays it in for Sander Svensson. And he managed to make it 2-1 for us. Good start from the second half. There's perhaps, just perhaps, a bit of hope. Good cross ball from Jabali. Svensson's second goal in two matches here. Dragman with the free kick. Plays it in. Tversko with a header. Karlgren saves it easily. Puts the ball down. Plays it forward. Tversko picks it up. Plays it back to Oliver Christensen. Short pass to Janus Dragman. Christensen again. Forward to Lund. Lund wins it to Miller. To Mason. Jabali. Svensson again. And he misses it. God damn it. Solid play though. Definitely dominating even though we're away from home. Karlgren plays it short for Nielsen. Out to Kallesø, plays it in behind for Römer. It's a cross, Juul clears it, and Vito gets it, and Kamara makes it 3-1. I'm starting to get annoyed. Quite annoyed. Tesco. Long ball, Jabali to Svensson, and he scores yet another. There might still be hope. But we're still trailing by one, which is not good enough. Demand more. Still have a sub to make do with. Lauesen. Long ball forward. Rannes gets another chance. The keeper blocks it and we clear the ball. Ten minutes left. Yeah, we need to do something now. this. I don't know if it's a good idea or not, but we're gonna do it nevertheless. Might as well. Johnson comes on for the last five. Maybe he can do a difference. Come on, you guys. We're almost there. 4 minutes left. But it's not enough. We lose 3-2 to Randers. And as the press describes it, we lose ground in the race to qualify. And they are absolutely right. So let's have a little look here. Fifth place. 4 points down to Brøndby. But Sønderjyske have a game in hand and they might pull ahead. So potentially only 1 point. That is very disappointing. And we have 4 games left. So it's Silkeborg, Sønderjyske, AGF and Esbjerg. And both Silkeborg and Sønderjyske are in the race. So they are going to be very, very important for us. So yeah, that was it for this time. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to like, dislike, comment and subscribe. And maybe also follow me on Twitch. Thank you all for watching. Bye for now.